And we're back with another episode of The Sims 3 World Adventures. Let's play. Right. Where last time we left off here at the fire station. Last episode we just finished going to China. Dude, you should probably put on some clothes. You're in a public space. Now we have 2 days until we can go back. Which means we gotta figure something out. Oh! I have 16,000 simoleons. Can I build something? Some sort of home? This guy out. Let's see here. Does the library have a chess table? It's got a kid center, but it does not have a chess table. Okay. Where would have? It would probably be here, but it's raining. Oh, community gardens. That's cool. Huh. Go here. It's gonna be. Where is it gonna be? Where's there actually no table? Jeez, where am I supposed to play chess? Pause. Okay. Let's edit town. Let's go to this place. Where are we gonna put this chess table? Okay, let's move this forward so then we can put the chess table right behind it. So indoor activities or hobbies and skills. There she is. We need chairs. Let's just use this. This item, please. There we go. Turn the game, just continue. Alright, that way we can play some chess and hone our logic skill. Practice some chess. Until a skill game? Let's build. I hate how the house is gonna be so ugly compared to these. Even though these are kind of ugly, but they're big, so our house is gonna stand out. Let's see. Let's go to build mode. Three, five, over. Still gotta have enough to go back to try. Just a step. I need size 2, just a stairs. Go put a fence in. Kind of fence. This fence? This fence works. No. There we go. Gonna need a door. Oh my god, the house is so tiny compared to the others. We could put like a shed in the back, I guess. Ooh. I wish I could move the lot forward. It's kind of far back. Oh well. What's done is done. I'm not going back. Dude. I guess we can do this. Get some windows in here as well. Only the best. Oops. That's weird. Really weird. Like a study? Okay. So we put the stairs to the chest of stair. Ceiling too low. What are you talking about? Why is it saying ceiling's too low? Okay, here. Let's auto roof off. Delete all. Go down. Is it because of that? Ooh, no, 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 no. Because you can see, behind it. What about this one? Oh, it could poke out a little. We could do a spiral staircase. No. Not doing a spiral staircase. Living series, let's just do that. Then let's get more foundation. Oh gosh, we only have 8,000 simoleons. Okay, you know what? Let's get rid of that for now. Then we'll keep. There should be something that's free, right? Stuff. Put an arch. Arch. The one from this expansion. No, pets. Pets. It's gotta be from pets, right? No, it's not. It's Twinbrook. Okay. Second expansion pack. Okay, put a doorway to the end the study. Oh, that's red. I don't want red. Also red. Too many reds. Wait, you know what? Let's just put this here. Let me style. Take the style and put it there. There we go. So that's gonna go to the kitchen. Okay. Our temporary house. With lots of room to grow. I keep trying to tell myself this is temporary, this is temporary. It's not permanent. Oh, that's a huge window. Use this one for now. Okay, I think what we need to do is move this over. So if we do something like that, it should be better. So so we're just gonna put normal fridge, put a toilet so we can use it in the kitchen. Shower. Okay, let's move the shower over here, away from the windows. And then we'll put the bed in the living room. This one's a good one. Okay, and then if we go to inventory, we've got the training dummy. Okay, so we got food, place the potty, place the shower, place to sleep, place to work out. Never. Okay, we're good. It's very temporary because we're gonna add on to it. Oops. All right, that took us, what, 20 minutes? And now we're just practicing some chess. Who brings a freaking baby? Who brings a baby to a library in Sims? Oh yeah, you need to boost your social. Lightning. Okay. What's going on? Buy a chess table? Nope, don't have enough money. Get a tattoo? Nope, don't have enough money. And you already have one. Of course, the zombies. like he's tired. Go ahead and go home. Oh, you're just gonna walk home. Okay. Gotta use the restroom. Take a shower. Cold shower. And have a quick meal of cereal and sleep. Oh, we can sell the portal. Oh, that's weird. Okay. The playback on the recording doesn't show like the green of the full moon in game. We'll get that social up today. Don't you worry. These zombies are out there. We've got freaking 3 zombies. Go to the summer festival. Could. Throw a pool party. Don't have a pool. Practice. Lonely. He's too lonely. Okay. I don't think anyone's up at 5:30 in the morning. Alright, have another bowl of cereal. And eat on the toilet. Okay. Alright, let's go back over to the library and see if anyone's there. Okay. Nobody. Too lonely? Too lonely. Are you too lonely? Okay. No other Sims. Anyone? Nothing. Yeah, why don't you come over here? We just gotta wait for everyone to arrive. Can you play this? While we wait. There we go. Friendly introduction. You were playing by yourself.
Malsa.
Friendly. Chat.
Ubi gobbly hurt?
This is about your new house.
Ganid Tashku Ucha Chogo. Shlubana.
Beans. Dashtu Astawalahorn.
Dwi Glorb Salachibana. Chiglar Whip.
To know.
Green Korg Depach Estuar Fáliga.
Oh, Gwanda Blurts.
Dashwash Kogi.
Fleet Garkle.
Oh.
Join law enforcement career. We're not joining any careers. We're an adventurer. That's our career. Oh, we could have gone roller skating. Get some free points. Captain these interactions. I think we'll be at full social. Thank you, Bob.
Brown orc. Pulsy whips.
Smugglesworth, not smuggling. What they be smuggling? Why is this ice cream truck just right in front of the gym? Kind of counterproductive. Okay. Go pump iron some bits. 4 hours should be good. And even use fresh. Small talk. Yes, there is weather. And how about those current events? Those are going on. You follow the sports teams? Small talk might not be a great fuel for the mind, but it does help break the ice. Oh, it wants me to work out for 8 hours. 1,000 points, yes. Can we do... Steel Platter, 10,000. Okay. We have to eat. Cool. Oh, damn it. We were... Oh, that's... Can we use the damn toilet? Oh, use that one. Use this one. Use one of them. Do that again. Okay. Wait, 1.21. 1.49. 1.62. 1.85. 2.49. 2.98. 3.55. Good pacing. Okay. 6 hours straight, master athletic skill. We're about to do it, really. This, of course, someone broke that. Can we get chips? Nope. Okay, yeah, now you're fatigued. Let's go home. Yeah, you can't do that either because you're fatigued. Okay, let's go ahead and eat some cereal, take a shower, and go to bed. We learned none of this. We bought a, we made a house just so we could do this in the rain. Okay. We need to clear these, but also, okay, let's practice. Did he just... Oh, he's level 9 and athletic. Oh my god. Not versus protect after strength workouts. Go to the gym. Back to the gym. Pump iron. Good pacing. Cool. So we should get that in 12 hours. After today, I think we're gonna go to China. We didn't do much this episode. Yeah, we're gonna clear everything. Oh my gosh. Oof. That's a lot. Okay. We do steel platter. Our next one we're gonna, I think we're gonna do... I think like the Franklin Flyer or something. Prepare traveler. Alright. What is skills require? Use that. Take a shower. Okay. Bodybuilders have dedicated at least 60 hours to strength workouts. This dedication pays off. And a marathon runner. Cool. Okay. He's gonna do that stuff. He's gonna go home and eat. Keep practicing until you get fatigue. I think that's what we're gonna do. And then, yeah, raise that skill level. Alright, so since a fine specimen, Austin has put in long hours of exertion and restraint to become one of the finest athletes in the neighborhood. Austin should take a jog around the town to show everyone what number one looks like in action. Check the athletic journal for skill challenges to refine Austin's athletic skills further. Cool. And you're gonna show off your belt. See this new belt. Yeah. And sleep. Okay. Well, tomorrow, or in the next episode, will be tomorrow, we're gonna head back to China and see what else we can do. Sorry, this episode was more of a filler, but yeah. See you guys then.